Hello everyone, kumusta kayo? So today we will learn how to make a poster, of course using free platform. So we're not gonna use yung mga may bayad, we're gonna explore only yung mga free. Kasi madami namang mga apps or mga website na pwede nating gamitin. So ngayon, I will teach you how to make a poster. So, ang pangalan ng website is Canva. Okay, so if you don't have an account yet, maybe just sign up. So, okay, we will type canva.com. So, yung logo ng Canva is ito. Diba? Kung makikita mo yung may C and then bilog siya na may blue. So, just click that. So, kung makita nyo, kasi mayroon na akong account. Pero kung kayo, wala pa kayong account, so just go ahead and sign up, okay? I'll wait for you. Kasi, just like I have mentioned in my previous video, talagang mas maganda talaga kung hands-on. So, okay, I'll wait for you. Just sign up first. So, ko muna kayo ng trivia. Na alam nyo ba itong Canva, ang co-founder nito is a Filipina. But she lives in Australia right now. So, itong Canva kasi is like, it's, since we know that we are in the digital age na, diba? So, it's good to learn basic, kahit basic lang. Kasi mga basic na digital technologies kailangan nating malaman for our, I don't know, a project, assignment, in school. So just like me, I only use Canva before. Actually, I use Animoto, Adobe Spark. They're also like free and easy to use. Pero mas madami silang may mga bayad. So nung nag-switch na ako sa Canva kasi ang Canva, like, they offer a lot, like, free. So, I use Canva now often. So, kung tapos na kayo, tapos na ba kayong mag-sign up? So, kung tapos na kayong mag-sign up, let's play around Canva. So, since this is part 1, siguro, ano, just play around yung platform na Canva kasi you're not just go and, I don't know, explore na. So, siguro explore muna natin tong Canva since this is your first time. And this tutorial is only just a part 1, okay? So, okay. So, ngayon, di ba makikita mo dito may templates. So, yan yung mga templates. Kasi meron mga social media, personal, business, marketing, education, and trending. So, ako din dati, ginagamit ko lang to like for school hanggang ginamit ko na siya just for fun. Alam niyo na, like most of us have social media now, diba? So, I use it for fun, like social media, and then until ginamit ko na rin siya for work, ganyan. Ginamit ko na rin siya for my small business. I do have small business. So, yan. So, let's say, for example, dito, di ba, sa social media, may Facebook, ganyan. Pwede mo rin siyang gamitin for invitation. Let's say, may invitation ka, like, you can send it to your email, di ba? So, or you can make it resume here kasi madami silang mga template. And then, presentation also. This one is very good for school. You can use it for your presentation in school. And yeah, website. Anyway, website is kind of hard. I tried one once for my portfolio. Pero may mga easy din na mga website. Pero kung gagamitin mo siya for, let's say, business, siguro try other website. Like, say, for example, Wix, WordPress. Pero anyway, we will talk about that probably in the future art video, okay? And then, meron din dito, poster, flyers, infographics. I love infographics. So, ayan. So, na, meron din siya dito, videos, ganyan. Mga short videos. For, if you are educator or teacher, you can also use certificate here. There, it's not that much options, but that's good enough. Okay? So, ayan. Na-explore na natin ang Canva. Well, you have many need to learn, pero that's good enough for now. Okay? So, ngayon, just gonna teach you like very simple poster, okay? So, if you click this, create design, click that. Pag makikita mo, di ba, marami siyang, let's say, ito. Kasi, di ba pag clinic mo yan, makikita mo yung 18 by 24 inches. Yun yung size ng poster. So, kung ang purpose mo for making a poster is for your, I don't know, social media, for example, very good size is this one. 1,800. Sorry about that. It's 1,080. Okay? So, probably we're just gonna focus to that. Okay? Okay, click that. Click Instagram post. So, just wait for a little bit. Okay? So, ayan. Ito yung size ng 1,080 by 1,080. So, ngayon, di ba nakita nyo dito? Yun yung mga free nila. Kung, ay, pwede rin kasing gumawa din kayo ng blanco, tapos kayo ng bahala. Pero, for now, siguro it's better na gumamit muna kayo yung mga free template. For example, this one. I like this one. So, this one, for example. Diba? Mayroon na siyang like design. So, this one, you can move this, move around. Halimbawa, kung ayaw mo dyan na, sa gitna, pwede mo siyang ilagay dito. So, ang gagawin mo is, sorry, hindi ko may pakita yung atag ito, mouse ko. So, sorry about that. Ano siya? I-double click mo ba? I-double click mo and hold. And then i-move mo. Okay? Then, for instance, you want to put it here. Okay, you can just put it here. Okay? Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know how to show my mouse. But, I know, I believe in you. You can do that. Okay? So, for example, put it there. And then, ito namang text niya. Okay, ganun mo na, double click din siya, or highlight, and then delete mo, and then change it. For example, anong gusto mong ilagay? Let's say, for example, good morning. Oh, sorry, wrong spelling, wrong. Good morning, everyone. Yan. So, kung, for example, gusto mong palakihin yung font size niya. So, highlight mo again. And then, punta po kayo dito. Click that. May mga option dito. Just scroll down. Kung anong font size ang gusto mo. I don't know. I wanna make it bigger. So, gusto ko, let's say, 56. Is it big enough? Okay, I'll make it 80. Okay? And again, put it like, I wanna put it like at the middle. Okay, put it in the middle like that. Okay? And then, meron din siyang font style dito. Click mo rin yan. May mga option din sila. So, let's say, for this, diba, mayroong, kung makita mo ito, ganito, my crown, it means may bayad po yan. So, don't use it. It's okay. Just use yung mga free, yung mga ito. Pero I like this font style, so I don't wanna change it. Ang tawag nito is Adam's Script. Pero kung ikaw, you don't want this font style, then let's say, for example, okay, we'll try this one. Yan, Alice. Oh, maganda rin naman siya, di ba? Pero kung hindi mo ayaw mo pa, gusto mo siya, mas Anton yung pangalan ng font, ano? So, ganyan din siya. And then, just play around again na gusto mo ilagay dito. Okay? Kung ganyan lang siya. Pero, if you wanna add more text, can you see this one? So, click that text. And then, for example, this one. Click that. Oh, you can see again, right? It says free. See, that's what I like in Canva. They have many free. They offer free. Many. So, click that. Coffee, please. And then put it here. Let's say, put it, for example, here. And then, if it's like too big, right? So, you again, double highlight. Highlight mo siya. So, highlight po nyo yan. And then, palitan nyo po yung font size niya. Let's say, you only want like 80. 80. Okay? So, diba? Tapos, again, diba yung background po ng poster natin is kinda, I don't know what color is this. Is it like peach? It looks like peach, right? And then, it's not like match yung color ng ito, yung ito. And then change yung color niya. So, I don't know, like maybe make it like brighter. Tingnan natin. Hindi siya masyadong mabasa. Again, double click. And then we're gonna change the color. I wanna make it like brown since it's coffee. Hopefully it looks better. Is it? I think it's okay. So, yan. Pwede na ba? Good morning, everyone. Coffee, please. So, ganyan lang yung very simple na mga poster. Pero, if you wanna add more, pwede rin naman siya ito. Add subtitle. Click that. Click that. And then, di mapupunta siya dyan. And again, i-move po ninyo siya. Put it down. Double, like hold. I-hold nyo po siya, yung mouse ninyo. And then, yan. And then, of course, you wanna change that, right? Double click. So, pag di-double click po nyo kasi, ma-highlight. Ma-highlight siya. So, and then, delete. Then, kung ano yung ano gusto nyong ilagay. Thank you. Okay? So, yan. So, if you're satisfied na, ganyan lang po siya. Pero, again, if you wanna make a changes, bahala na po kayo. So, just play around. Ganyan lang po yung, ano, like, the, like, very basic na poster. So, kung tapos na kayo, gusto nyo na siyang i-download. So, click lang po tong download na to. Okay? So, for example, click download. And then, again, lalabas po siya. Oh, is this like may bayad po ba ito? I think, wala naman yatang bayad ito. So, like download. Ayan. So, ganyan lang po yung kung paano gumawa ng poster. So, since this is your first time, I know you will learn it very easy the second time, but just explore Canva, play around with it, okay? So, thank you everyone. So, see you next time.